你好，Welcome back to Chinese reading practice. And today, so this paragraph each has K2 level, same from Road to Success. And I'd like to give you 1 minute and 30 seconds to read this paragraph by yourself. Okay, I'm going to read this paragraph. 这个星期六，我跟马丁一起去一个朋友家玩。我们早上九点从学校出发，坐公共汽车去他家。马丁从宿舍去车站，在车站等我，我要去邮局给妈妈寄封信。我从邮局去车站跟马丁见面。Okay, normal speed. 这个星期六，我跟马丁一起去一个朋友家玩。我们早上九点从学校出发，坐公共汽车去他家。马丁从宿舍去车站，在车站等我。我要去邮局给妈妈寄封信。我从邮局去车站跟马丁见面。Okay, that's it. And just one word I would like to mention. So here's the word 封. This is a measure word for letter. So 封 and 信 here is just for letter. So 封信 and this situation is like the, in Chinese oral speaking language, normally if the quantity is 1, we would like to omit the number 1, that is 一. So the full, normally the full sentence should be 寄一封信, right? Send one letter. But oral speaking, we prefer to omit it. So 寄封信. So this is a situation you will frequently to meet as you continue your learning, your study. And so note down this, it's quite useful.